Some call Undertaker the Grim Reaper of Justice here in WWE.
It's a fitting nickname. Just ask any man who has become the target of the Undertaker's otherworldly wrath.
Yeah, true. The Undertaker has a long history of exacting his dark will on WWE, punishing anyone who he judges as having done wrong. Taker could be looking to deal out a little justice here tonight.
We'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in a laboratory. His stats are maxed and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he's literally built for success.
Theory's age is the biggest mark for and against him. Thus far, his natural abilities have won out. We'll see if they do again here tonight.
Caught with a close one.
Big elbow.
Able to get the advantage here.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
There's a fisherman suplex. Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass.
Undertaker is really being tested here.
And Theory found himself a little over his head there.
Yeah, the Grim Reaper of Justice doing what he does best.
Choking the opposition.
Oh, and Theory fights back.
Oh, he can do it here.
Gets the shoulder up after one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Undertaker got mine here, hey Byron.
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom!
The Undertaker holding nothing back, just punishing his opponent.
Undertaker's a one man. What power!
Tonight.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.